Radio 1, the new number one is next. First of all, it's these 10. Outcast down 2 with Hey Ya. 9. Ja Rule, brand new with Clap Back and Reigns. 8. Falling 4, Busted, Crash the Wedding. 7. Kevin Little, a non-mover with Turn Me On.
You got me going crazy, you turn me on, turn me on.
6.
Maybe that's what it takes.
Down 3 for Alex Parks, Maybe That's What It Takes.
To be with
5. Michael Jackson is brand new with One More Chance. Down 2, Girls Aloud, Jump. 3. Falling 2 as well, Westlife with Mandy.
You gave without taking, but I sent you away, oh man.
2. And the second highest new entry is Shane Ritchie, I'm Your Man.
The official shot.
Dave Pearce is live in Glasgow with Dance Anthems next on Radio 1 after the biggest selling single in the UK this week. Will Young, you're number one.
I'm very, very happy. You're talking to a very happy man. He's in the car. I'm in the car, actually. Mobile and happy.
Do we not get a scream off you? I've heard you're a screamer.
No screams.
Oh, Will, come on. Just one little one.
Just delight.
Okay, where are you right now?
I'm in the car, and I'm driving over to some friend's house, and we're going to have a few drinks.
Okay, champagne?
Possibly.
You do champagne?
If it's there, yeah. It doesn't really matter, as long as it's alcoholic.
You were trailing to Shane Rich all week.
Yeah.
You were number two in the midweeks all week, and then suddenly, today, you have clinched the number one spot. I mean, what happened?
We had this bit of a mix-up with the supply of the single, which was kind of nail-biting stuff. And I don't know, it obviously kind of... All the CDs came in again to the shops, and people have gone out and bought it, and I'm just really... I'm really pleased, because it's been a long time since the last single. It's been a year, and I'm really pleased that people have enjoyed it, and I've really enjoyed performing it, so...
Fingers crossed, you'll have enough copies of the album when it's out tomorrow. It's called Friday's Child, isn't it?
Yeah, it's out tomorrow, and I think maybe people have got enough copies of it now. They've probably learned the lesson from the single, but yeah, I'm really looking forward to that. So, I mean, it's great to have number one, and it's great to, see how the album does.
Finally, Will, who do you reckon I should put my money on to win Pop Idol?
To win Pop Idol?
And between you and me. I won't tell anybody else, don't worry.
No one else is listening. No. I don't know, but I'm quite a fan of Chris, so I'd be looking forward to seeing how well he does, because I think he's got the best voice.
Right, Chris.
Yeah.
Will, money on. Right, okay. Cheers, Will. Thanks for that.
Thank you very much.
And let's play your track now. The UK's brand new official number one is Will Young. Leave right now.
Thanks a lot, Wes.
The official show.
The UK's official number one.